Miley's Vlogs. And you guys, sorry I haven't been vlogging lately, and also sorry for the bad quality, but we are in IKEA right now, and we are looking around like all the different places and stuff. So we are in a room, and Cody just found like a fuzzy pillow or something.
Cody.
And yeah, I'll try to get my quality back up, but yeah, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, so we found another bed, and it is super cute. Let me show you. It's a bunk bed right here, and it has this little desk under, and it is Cody's stone, and it is so cute. It is adorable. I am like dying right now. Like, oh my gosh, this is so cute.
Oh my goodness,
this is super cute.
Do you like that, Lola?
Is that one for you?
Yeah.
This bunk bed
is for me.
Oh,
we have beds already. You guys don't need any beds.
Yeah, we're looking for like kitchen appliances.
I need it.
Lee, do you like that?
This is for my people.
What about this one? It's so pretty, princess. And look at it.
No, the people.
That one is so cute.
On our way to Las Vegas, let's
keep looking. Found these really cute brushes, so I'm gonna get some watercolors for them because they're so adorable. Guys, we're done shopping at IKEA, but we're finding one more thing for my mom. It's a rack to hold your pots and pans on, like in the kitchen and stuff, because she has so many pots and pans, there's nowhere to put them. So we're like looking here.
Well, we do have one
cabinet. Yeah, we have one cabinet, but it's like really like non-spacious. It's so
but it's not working anymore.
I know, like half of our pots and pans stay on the stovetop. It's insane. But yeah. So I got some good stuff. I'll show you guys a little bit later. But yeah. Yeah, we had some fun at IKEA, and look at this. It has this cute little thing, and it like comes out and stuff. It's adorable, and it's a little trash can. Then there's just like two little buckets. I don't know. I'm a strange person, and I think that is so cute. So yeah, that's about it for our IKEA trip. We'll tell you guys if we find what we're looking for. Yeah. Well guys, I would say it was a successful trip today at IKEA because like we found everything we wanted / needed, and we found the pot hanger, but it's not exactly what we wanted, but we're trying it out. So yeah. So I'll meet you guys back home. Okay guys, so I'm sorry there wasn't really much to vlog today, but I was very busy, and we've been lounging around ever since we left IKEA, and I've been doing my resume because I have an audition on Friday, so wish me good luck. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. This is Leona. Tell them, Leona.
I'm eating fresh toast.
Okay. Well, if you like this vlog, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Make sure to press that subscribe button, turn it red to gray, and press the notification button to get my weekly vlogs. Sorry, my daily vlogs. So yeah, that's about it. Stop, that's annoying. So yeah, that's about it. Bye you guys.
Bye.
Miley's Vlogs.